Well, in business news now, the Central Bank of Nigeria has vowed to withdraw the operating licenses of operators who continue to violate rules regulating diaspora remittances into the country. It stated that it will not tolerate the clear contravention of its directive that all remittances be paid to beneficiaries in dollars. The CBN stated this in its circular to all authorized dealers and international money transfer operators, which was signed by the Director, Trade and Exchange Department, Dr. O.S. Naji. The regulator stated that this new circular was in furtherance to its earlier one titled Receipt of Diaspora Remittances, Additional Operational Guidelines.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.